Thank you. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Thank you. Here, this is for you. We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads. Other people just make things complex. Out here, Hearn and I can get everything we need from the occasional traveler. We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, we supplied Helgen. Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low.
Oh my, a guest. All right, then. Lone travelers can find these woods a little treacherous. Until next time.
I'd better get going.
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold. Take a look.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive... This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for me. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the College. And if, in the process, my... The more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within? Huh, humor is often in short supply here. But I sense that perhaps you're after more than just that. It would seem that the College has what you seek,
The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those specializing in alteration. Can you cast one on the seal on the ground? I look forward to it. No matter what, the college. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind. You'll need to speak with Mirabelle Irvine. She's the master wizard here. Archmage Arryn may be in charge, but Mirabelle runs the place. You'd do well to remember that. We are the only group left in. There are others who study, to be sure, but they do so in private and often in secret. Certainly. Destruction spells come in concentration spells can be. You'll also need to decide whether focusing solely on flame spells will make them more powerful. But you may find yourself at a disadvantage against foes immune. Huh? Okay, okay. You've talked me into it.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment here. You are a guest of the College, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here. Welcome to the college. Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. A prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters.
You know,
unfortunately,
they say knowledge
we've had to implement more stringent with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared.
Illusion, really, is the least appreciated of the schools of magic.
Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know. Please don't bother the Archmage. Well, that depends on what you're looking for. Beralda can teach. Finis is one of the best conjurers. Don't let Tolfdir fool you. He's the preeminent if you can find him and focus his attention, there's... And finally, there's Colette. She may be... difficult to get along with. There are no expectations. This college is a place to study and practice magic freely. Hopefully any discoveries made in your pursuits will be shared with the members of the college first. That way we all benefit.
is none of your business.
Be on your way.
None of your concern, citizen.
Be careful.
You had your best run. Thank you.
Boos! Run!
Yeah.
Is that the best you can do? fools! Run!
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar, long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. A mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight of the future and guides her followers through it. Yes, there were others at first, but Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance. My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that this shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. Twilight, guide your path. Fools! Run!
fools! Go!
Thank you.
What is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Chizar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more. Shut up! Shut up!